Let's see the multiplication for 4-digit number. For 4-digit number, we multiply first these two digits, that is 1 into 0. So 1 into 0 is 0. Now next, we multiply these two digits. This into this and this into this. That is 0 into 0 and 1 into 1. So 0 into 0 is 0 and 1 into 1 is 1. So your answer will be 1. Now, this into this, this into this, plus this into this. So here I take 2 into 0 is 0, 1 into 1 is 1, and 1 into 0 is 0. So again, 1. Now, see, this number into this number, plus this into this, two ends. Take two ends first, add them, then two middle numbers, add them. So I'll take over here also, 1 into 0 is 0, 1 into 1 is 1, 2 into 1 is 1, and 1 into 0 is 0. So 1 plus 2 plus 0 plus 0, it becomes 3. Now again, these three digits, reverse. So I multiply 1 into 1, 0 into 1 and 2 into 1. So 1 into 1 is 1, 0 into 1 is 0 and 2 into 1 is 2. So 2 plus 0 plus 1 is 3. So again 3. Now multiplying this into this plus this into this. So 2 into 1 plus 1 into 1 is again 2 plus 1, 3. Take a bigger number. See, 8, 4, 2, 1 multiplied by 2, 1, 4, 1. So what was the first step? Multiply these two numbers. So 1 into 1 is 1. Then next step is 2 into 1 and 4 into 1. 2 into 1 is 2, 4 into 1 is 4. So 4 plus 2 is 6. Now multiply 4 into 1, then 1 into 1 and 2 into 4. So 2 into 4 is 8, 1 into 1 is 1. So 8 plus 1 is 9, 9 plus 4 is 13. 3 and 1 carry. Now we'll multiply the corners. 4. 8 into 1, 2 into 1. 8 into 1 is 8, 2 into 1 is 2. So 10. 4 into 4 is 16. So 10 plus 16 is 26. 26 and 2 into 1 is 2. 26 plus 2 is 28 and 1 carry 29. Again, 2 carry. Into 4, 8 into 4 is 32. 32 plus 4, 2 into 2 is 4. 32 plus 4 is 36, plus 4, 40, plus carry 2, 42. Now carry 4. Now 8 into 1, 8 into 1 is 8, and 4 2s are 8. 8 plus 8 is 16, plus 4, 20. 0 and again 2 carry. Now the last two digits, that is 8 into 2 is 16. 8 to the 16 plus 2, 18. So your answer is 1802961. If you observe this carefully, you can see you are using the same tricks. See, these two are same for 2 digit multiplication. This is same as for 3 digit multiplication. So in 4 digit what we do is, just take a 3 digit multiplication, then for 4 digit you have to add one more step and then reverse of it again. This is the trick for multiplication of any 4 digit number with 4 digit.